tonight I'm going to see One Direction, which I'm very excited for because, in case you didn't know, I love One Direction. And the last time I saw them was when I was in England in 2010. This is where the shirt came from, the X Factor tour, back when they were fetuses, so I'm really excited for it. So I'll probably see you when we're there.
So now we're in the arena and we're all pretty keen. I'm with Hayley and Caitlin and Maggie, and Caitlin made a lovely poster in only a few hours, well, like an hour, of a tweet that Liam did today, and it's beautiful.
Yeah, yeah, it is.
And they're gonna notice us and love us. like retarded, like we're on helium. But I don't know whether that's just our ears or whether that's our actual voices. So I guess it's
a mixture of both.
I guess I'll see when I'm editing this. But on a scale of 1 to 10, how great was that?
It was like 10.
100. Whoa. It was like a 9,000,003.
Yeah, about that.
Harry Styles in the flesh. Niall in the flesh.
Infinity.
Man, that was great.
Infinity.
Once again, the One Direction boys did not disappoint. What a great parking job that is, middle of the line. Good job, Mr. Orange Car. Look at that. You're great at parking. Well, it was a really good time, and they came really close to us, and we had really good seats.
And Liam waved, and Harry gave us a kiss.
I don't know if we go that way. I think we go that way.
Even though there was a man like with the recording camera like right in the way of my view,
so
half of the time I couldn't get pictures of like some of the people on stage because they were directly blocked by him. But that's all right. I just took pictures of everyone, loads. This will probably be the end of the vlog, and I will insert the clips and photos and stuff that I took.
I think we go that way.
So, yes, I will. We'll see you next time. Okay, bye.